It's been 20 years.
Still gonna take your father to the anniversary?
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
On this day in 1996, the world escaped the clutches of extinction.
Your father was the bravest man I've ever seen.
We all lost someone we love.
But in their sacrifice, we found the technology to build a stronger and safer Earth. Because our survival is only possible when we stand together.
Oh my God. A distress call.
Why are they screaming?
They're not screaming.
They're celebrating. They're coming back. It has its own gravity. What goes up must come down.
Shouldn't we be nervous?
Yeah.
Our whole lives built up to this moment.
It's touchdown over the Atlantic.
Which part?
All of it.
Make them pay.
Not going up there to make friends.
We've got to remind them Earth is not for the taking.
I had years to get us ready.
We're going down!
We never had a chance.
We didn't last time either. We convinced an entire generation that this is a battle that we could win. We sacrifice for each other, no matter what the cost. And that's worth fighting for.
It's the 4th of July, so let's show them some fireworks.
They like to get the landmarks.
I'm Earth Space Defense Director David Levinson, and I got some handy tips on how we can all help save the Earth. So, you know, it's not always just up to me by myself.